Good afternoon. We're following some breaking news right now. A three-alarm brush fire out in Burlington that we learned only minutes ago firefighters have contained.
That's right. We're told that it's burning near Wheatland Road in Burlington. According to the Racine County Sheriff, the cities of Burlington and Rochester are responding. Firefighters, as you can see, are there working to put out the flames. As Jason mentioned, it is contained. Matt Salemi is flying over the fire in News Chopper 12. And Matt, can you tell us what you see from there?
Hey, Toya, right now we're over a piece of land connected to the Richard Bong State Recreation Area, just south of Highway 142, a little bit east of Wheatland Road. And you can see there's still some pretty tall flames. Some of these parts of brush here in the marshland are shoulder high on some of the firefighters. So those flames are relatively tall at this point. But the good news is that this is one of the only areas that's still seeing some flames, and it's right next to a creek. So the chances of it spreading beyond that are slim. Firefighters are working their way over to it and dousing the rest of the line of flames that is burning through. You can see it looks like maybe a couple of dozen acres have already burned at this point, with two groups of firefighters working. Now, there's a group of them down here also working on another batch of flames, and they're having a little more success getting these knocked down. But as you can see, those weeds are higher than the shoulders of some of the firefighters, so definitely a tricky battle of blaze to fight. Now, there are a couple of homes here right off of Highway 142, but at this point, nobody has been evacuated, and you can see firefighters watching those properties to make sure that the fires don't get any closer than they are at this point. The good news is that the winds are blowing out of the northeast, and that's going to keep those flames away from the homes, blowing them away from there towards the forest line. The other thing you notice is that it's probably the greenest patch of grass in this area. If you look to the south, there's a lot drier grass in this area. It's a marshy land. Looks like there's a little bit of a bog in there as well, connected to the, as I mentioned, the Richard Bong State Recreation Area, right on the very far western edge of the Bong Rec area. Firefighters do have the upper hand, and they just have a couple more spots where the flames are still burning at this point, but it does appear that they do have it contained. Reporting live in News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.
Matt, before you go, you've flown over several of these types of brush fires. I guess in your estimation, can you kind of give us your perspective as far as like how well this flame is going and kind of which direction it could possibly be moving in?
Sure. With the winds out of the northeast, it's kind of pushing it to the south and west, and that's what we're watching right here. This is where the biggest flames are at this point, is right on the south and west edge of this. But as you can see, right next to that is where there's a little creek running through the marsh, and hopefully that'll keep it from spreading any further. Once it does reach that creek, firefighters should be able to get the upper hand on it. Now, there's still a handful of crews over by the homes that we were showing you, and there's another group staging to the due south of it, and you can see those crews are working with some of the small sport utility vehicles, or the all-terrain vehicles, I should say, and they're coming off of a farmland directly south of this. And so they're attacking it from both sides at this point, and the one set of crews making sure that it doesn't get any closer to the homes, while the other crews are working on knocking down the flames that do remain, and it looks like they're doing a pretty good job of it at this point.
All right, Matt, we also have a crew on the ground, Colleen Henry, making her way towards this fire. And, Colleen, you spoke with Fire Chief recently. What's the plan here?
Yeah, the Kansasville Fire Chief tells us, Jason, that they're using a strategy they call protecting in place. So they are strategically placing fire trucks, all kinds of engines, and ATVs that are equipped with water should something happen that they would feel like a structure were actually in danger. At the moment, they say no people are in danger, though there may be two homes where they've asked the people to get out for the moment. Pretty windy down here on the ground, so that's exacerbating their sort of planning because the wind keeps shifting. And, of course, as we know, the dry weather is making this more hazardous than it would necessarily be. But fire crews continue to come. They just asked us to move back away from the fire to make room for some additional fire trucks that are responding because, as you know, this is now a three-alarm fire. I see Silver Lake Fire Department just showing up as well. So we're seeing mostly Racine County responders. That's a good number of them. And as Matt noted, strategically placed around this marshy area, which actually from the sky probably looks just like a field. But in fact, Chief says it's a marsh that is not completely dried up yet, but very dry given these dry conditions.
All right, Colleen Henry, thank you. The wind doing some of the work there today. We know some drier days ahead with some hotter temperatures as well.
That's right. What we're looking at is a brush fire in Racine County near Burlington there. We do have three different fire departments on the scene, Burlington, Rochester, and Silver Lake Fire Department at last check. fire department was saying that this fire is contained right now. They're just attacking it from every angle possible to keep that fire contained. Of course, we're going to keep an eye on this from above and on the ground.
Yep. See you tonight at 5.